did not know where to go. But now as a senior, I'm found and I'm going to be going to Chico State University majoring in recording arts. AVID is like a family to me. I've been here through the AVID program for 4 years, and honestly, without AVID, I wouldn't be able to make it to my high school as successful as I have.
My freshman year, I was a dumb, inconsiderate guy. Now I'm a dumb senior going to Humboldt State University, getting my bachelor's in environmental science.
As a freshman, I aspired to be an NBA player, like 98% of basketball players. Now, I aspire to be a software engineer developing games at Electronic Arts.
I started freshman year thinking that I wouldn't get into college, and now I got into the college of my dreams.
I don't think I can only choose one AVID moment. So many people have influenced me and made me to the person I am today, especially Ms. Wing. She has always been there when I needed someone to talk to and listen to what I have to say. Also, my best friend in AVID. Me and Francis met on the SoCal field trip when we both caught each other singing to Beyonce. In that moment, we knew we'd be best friends.
My freshman year, I didn't think I would attend a four-year college. Now I will be attending San Jose State University.
Here, I thought I would be going to community college. Now I will be attending CSU East Bay and majoring in Spanish.
When I started high school, I was a scared freshman, afraid to leave my comfort zone. I switched out of food and nutrition because I felt there were too many seniors. Somewhere in high school, my mindset changed, and I decided to start trying everything that scared me. I tried out and got into school play. I became a big buddy and mentor freshman. I joined leadership, and I became the Aragon Don mascot. Next year, I will be attending San Jose State University studying biology.
This year, I knew nothing about college, so I joined AVID. Now I'll be going to California State University East Bay and majoring in criminal justice.
Freshman, I was really shy and didn't really know anybody. And now I'm going to college and meet a lot of new people.
As a freshman, I was scared of the future and I was scared to graduate. But now I'm excited for the future and I'm excited to be attending college and becoming a nurse.
As a freshman, I was shy, quiet, and dull. But now I'm vivacious, crazy, and fabulous.
A super awkward freshman to a much less awkward senior, I am now ready for college.
Through AVID, I met many amazing people who are now my friends. I got reunited with a person, shout out to Celeste. And most importantly, I learned that I can go to college. I've had for the past 4 years, every staff member in the office, and all my AVID teachers. Thanks, Ms. Wang, for letting us hang out in your room.
I wanted to go as far from San Mateo as I could. Now I'm staying local with my friends and family.
Junior year, I started volunteering at Filoli Estate and Gardens. And now, as in my second year, I get to spend every weekend in a beautiful garden teaching people about the history and culture of the house. Senior year, I joined a swim team. It was an odd decision to join in my last year of high school, but it was also the best decision I could have made. I don't regret it one bit.
My name is Kenny, and as a freshman, I wanted to stay close to sports. But now, since my knees don't work and I'm unathletic, I'm going to be a sports day.
As a freshman, I was shy and I didn't know what I was going to do after high school. Now, as a senior, I have decided to go to East Bay.
As a freshman, I used to be dumb, shy, and reckless. I'm still all those things, but I'm going off to college to Humboldt State University, and I'm ready.
Ever since freshman year, I knew I wanted to attend a four-year university. I went through so many obstacles to reach this goal, and now I will be attending San Jose State University.
Freshman year, I thought I would be a college athlete. Now I'm going to San Diego State to get my master's in bioengineering to enable disabled people to be athletic.
I am a 12-sport athlete, which means I've been a tri-sport athlete all 4 years of high school. AVID helped me manage my time between athletics and academics.
When I was a freshman, I was a fat, shy boy. Now I am a senior who is willing to pursue anything I choose at CSU East Bay.
Freshman year, my dream was to play college soccer. Now as a senior, I will be attending and playing soccer at Las Positas College.
Freshman year, I was a shy boy who had no friends. Now I'm a senior and I will be attending the College of Idaho to play football.
My name is Devin Grant. I'm signing wide receiver for the Aragon Dons. I broke the receiving record this year, also being a junior varsity player, and I was MVP.
As a freshman, I was a pretty narrow-minded and somewhat inconsiderate person, but as a senior, I've grown into a much more open-minded and sincere individual, and I hope to continue to grow both as a person and as a musician as I study music at San Francisco State University.
Freshman year coming in, I was very lost and I was very undetermined, but now that I'm a senior and I will be attending East Bay State, I have high hopes.
When I was a freshman, I looked like this. I was a very lost child and I didn't know what I was going to do with my life. Now I look like this. And now I know what am I going to do with my life. And I'm going to SF State and I'm majoring in biology and theology, the one thing that never changed was my height.
As a freshman, I was a shy and lost student in a new place. So who am I now? Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Edgar Miranda. I'm a motivated and outgoing student going to San Francisco State University, majoring in cinema with an emphasis in filmmaking.
Filmmaking has played a huge role in my high school career. Being able to work on projects in and out of school has definitely shaped me into the filmmaker I am today. I've enjoyed working with many talented people and can't wait to pursue this as a career in the future.
As a freshman, all I wanted to do was play sports. But now as a senior, I know there's more to life than sports and I will be attending San Jose State University.
Mr. Bush!
What?
Tell him where you're from!
I'm coming straight out of AVID, from the best school you ever know. Want to know more about it? Well, here we go. We got tutorials and see notes, and you know we got straight A's. No joke. When you go and apply for a college, we're gonna help you save money in that wallet. In this program, we like to have fun, but don't get it twisted. We get stuff done. We got tutorial sessions to help us learn, because every grade we get, we like to earn. It's a non-stop grind. Who needs to rest? We teach you how to achieve your absolute best. One thing we do is visit schools, and the first thing kids say is, wow, this is cool. The point of the trips is to find your path, whether it be music, video, English, art, or math. We became a family throughout the 4 years, and when the end is near, you're about to shed some tears. The future is waiting, so give it your best. Go out there and put AVID's teaching to the test. I'm the Grandmaster, and these are my peeps. If we ever hear you talk and spout, we'll put you to sleep. AVID is here for you, through thick and thin, but it's time for you to move on and make new friends. A home has been created with multiple parts. Going forward, this will remain in the bottom of our hearts. This is Don Bush, about to eat a salad. But when I come back, boys, I'm coming straight out of AVID.
Hey, yo, D.
What's up?
Tell them where you from.
Straight out of AVID. Just got done with my math class. I took a test, and you know I'm about to pass. My grades are A1. I'm headed to the top. Giving me easy questions, man. I'm about to mop. I'm going far in this world. I'm headed to Chico. It's no easy road. Can't just put in some cheat codes. My peers know what I'm saying. Been with me since day one. I'ma hand the mic to my boy. He's a top gun.
Yo, my name is Kenny, and I'ma get silly. Everything is planned, man. That ain't no willy-nilly. Like my boy D, I'm headed to the top. When I get there, man, I ain't gonna stop. I'm looking ahead, my future is bright. I'm about to go shine in the middle of the light. This program has helped me to reach my best. I'm out, here's Oliver, because I said what's on my chest.
Hey, it's Owen, I'm in the building. Getting good test scores and I ain't stealing. I play multiple sports and keep good grades. When colleges say that, they don't know what to say. Without AVID, this wouldn't be possible. I should be doing hurdles the way I'm overcoming obstacles. I got another quiz in an hour or so. It's been nice chatting with you, but I have to go.
I'm back to close this verse out. Sending strongers on model man, word to mouth. We find our inner strength to make it all happy using guidance from the main man, Bush, the captain, Shad, the AVID.
Devin is his name, and the boy is coming.
Straight out of AVID, another kid passing classes. I'm like a nerd, in school, no glasses. We carry binders around at all times. Oh look, I got into Idaho, that's so sublime. My mom is proud that I'm moving on. It's time for us all to find a new song.
Make a different path with the words we choose. Only you can change with the words coming from you. I love you guys. I must say, you're my real family at the end of the day. As you can see, we're a tight community. When one picks you up from a slump, that's unity.
Having these people in my life is real, and walking across that stage is gonna kill. I don't wanna leave you guys like this, because when I leave, I know I'ma throw a fit.
Having people like these are a blessing. I take a bullet for them, and I'm not missing. I'll miss you all. Have fun in life. If you remember one thing, it's never lose a fight.
Thank you to all teachers who taught us well. We told you guys good grades and we never failed. We say thank you to one and thank you to all. If we ever need help, we know who to call. Straight out of AVID.